Mary, did you know that the baby in your womb was whom the Lord would crown the King of all ages? Dear Mary, did you know that His words will be on all pages of the scriptures, His voice calming storms and all rages, erasing inscriptions of doom? Dear Mary, did you know that the baby you had no plans will be born to get you born again, I ask? Dear Mary, did you know that the prophet had proclaimed His name and raised His fame years before He came, and the moment He stepped into your womb, your life did not remain the same again, I ask? Dear Mary, did you know that His death will clear your dirt away, the wages of your sin, revive your spirit and repair your body, that His birth will bear your burden and all these things will be all of a sudden? Dear Mary, did you know these things? When the angel of the Lord called you favor, did you believe or did you just listen? Dear Mary, did you know that the baby you called your son would someday become your son, and the brightness of His light will snatch you from the darkness of your nights? Dear Mary, did you know that the baby you bore in your womb will bear you in the power of His might? Did you know that the baby who broke your waters had come to break you into waters of life, feed you with His flesh and blood so you would no longer hunger for life? Dear Mary, did you know that the baby you delivered had come to deliver you, that the baby who shook your faith had come to raise the believer in you? Dear Mary, did you know that the child you gave away to earth will be your way back to heaven, that His soul will bruise the devil? Dear Mary, did you know that the baby you bore in the manger would shepherd and bear you from danger, that the reason you missed your period is the reason you can never miss eternal life, because He bled and died on the cross, and of course, it is period.
Solarspeaks.